For more than half a century, John Laws has taken on politicians, crooks and councillors. But if one person could soothe the big, strong broadcaster, it was his cherished wife, Caroline, who he called the Princess. Sadly, she has passed away. Mike Dalton looks back at a great romance.
There would be an unexpected pause before the start of today's John Laws morning show on 2SM.
You would have heard, sadly, that John has lost his beloved princess.
She would never utter a syllable on air, but decades of audience would know of Caroline Laws, the princess, the great love in the life of the radio legend.
That was just a non-diplume because he didn't want to say who I was.
It was a love that began when he was 16 and she 14.
I thought he was a frightfully romantic figure.
And I remember coming home to my mother and saying, I think I'm in love.
But she would leave for London, and he to the bush as a jackaroo, then the climb through regional radio to the national spotlight. There would be a clutch of marriages between them, until a twist of fate two decades on, the stuff of movies, as described to 60 Minutes in 1992.
We met each other about 20 years later in the tunnel of love at Luna Park. You see, I told you wouldn't believe it.
I called out, John, it's Caroline, no response. So then I called it out, John, it's Caroline, Cameron Waller.
And I heard this voice and I thought, well, that's it.
They would swiftly marry, literally, a 10-minute service in a Woollahra church before they settled into making up for lost time.
It's a great love we have. We get on frightfully well.
But time would catch them in the form of cancer, first diagnosed in 2016. And early this morning, Caroline Laws succumbed to its advance as she was cared for at the couple's Finger Wharf home. Laws's management today releasing a statement saying he feels absolutely destroyed with the loss of his wife of 43 years and thanking friends and family for their love, support and kindness. The brief communique sadly completed with the radio legend confessing, I am lost. Mike Dalton, Nine News.